with more Zombie Survival Series. We're already on episode, like, 43, I think. Wow. This is so amazing. In the last episode, I killed Tim, because he was evil. And I found out that Cassandron was the one who shot down my ship, and was the Ender Dragon, and then I killed him. And then this random guy came, and I gave him half my stuff, and then he helped me kill the Ender Dragon, and he left. Okay. So let's start. Oh look, Green Bean updated this. Hey Green Bean.
Ah, hello, you're back.
Guess what? I ran really far away and I found this guy named Tim. And he made me collect these pieces of this guy. And then I threw him into lava and then I went to the end. And this random guy came and helped me. And I defeated this evil Ender Dragon named Cassandron. And then what happened was, I found out Cassandron was the one who originally shot down my ship. And then his hideout got squashed, and then he was sad, and then Joe killed him, and then he came back. Whoa. And I also found out where Bob is. He was able to get his walkie-talkie back, but then he got locked up in jail again. All right, so I'm gonna go. I want to fix everything, because I need to find out where. Okay, so Joe said there was somewhere close to our base. Is that Obsidian? Oh, this is Obsidian. They said it was underground, so yeah. I hear villagers. Wait a minute. Is this Jeff? Bob? Kevin? Help us! They captured us and they made us wear these horrible white coats. And also, they threw all our stuff in the treasure chest right there. And then Bob was able to get out to make a call, but then he got shoved back in there.
Hello, my name is Mike, and I kidnapped your friends.
Well, you don't just say that.
Yes, I do. And guess what? I know the cure. Well, not me, but my master knows the cure. And my master will not want to talk to you.
Well, that's sad. Why? What did I ever do to him?
Well, he doesn't like the people from the ship. He thinks they came to kill us.
Well, only Bob and me are from the ship.
Well, you guys are, everyone else is friends with people from the ship, so they will die by my master's order.
Oh, my last piece of good chicken. Or I can just kill you.
Yes, you can kill me, but my master will come, and he will destroy you.
Alright, well, I don't care. I'm just stealing everything from this chest. The brutalizer.
Hey, guess what? I was able to grab the brutalizer before everything got destroyed.
Oh, sweet, the brutalizer's back. Now I have the brutalizer and the destroyer. Oh wait, what is this? Oh, it's Jeff Sue and Bob's walkie-talkie. I'm gonna hold this for now.
Go ahead, if you kill me, my master will come and destroy you.
Oh. I really wanna kill you, though. Well, I have a better idea. I'm not gonna kill you, though, but I'm gonna break all my friends out. This is slow. Should not have gotten rid of my pickaxe. Should not have given my pickaxe to that random person. Okay, Kevin, you're out. You're an idiot. I know. Okay, Bob, I'm breaking you out. Okay, Jeff, I'm gonna break you out.
Okay, I broke you all out. Come on, let's go. Come on, now we can go.